So last week, LaVar Ball made some pretty interesting comments about Zach LaVine's free agency, saying that he's done with the Bulls because he doesn't like playing second fiddle to DeMar DeRozan, going on to predict that he'll end up as a Laker next season. And adding fuel to the rumors, LaVine was confronted by TMZ yesterday, saying he's always been a big fan of the Lakers. But something Zach said 2 years ago about wanting to play with LeBron is much more interesting, and watch the pause he makes when Max brings up LA.
You know, everybody wants to play with the best players in the world. You know, I would love to go out there and play with a dude like LeBron James, but you're not going to get those type of opportunities, I don't think.
Unless you wind up on the Lakers, that's right.
You know, yeah, things like that, but man, you know, I'll play. I'll play.